Okay, everybody, and welcome back to another episode of Roomscape. Last episode, obviously, we were stuck in this room, and it is letting us go back into this room. Makes me think that maybe there's something that we need to do here. Like, check all these again. Wait, what does it say? Are you kidding me? That was a complete guess. Okay, wait. Oh, no, wait. No, because that's where we picked up the black carpet, right? Right, so that doesn't do anything. Okay, I was like, what? Because this one says axe holder, axe holder, axe holder, and then this one's black carpet holder. So, obviously, there's some time between recording episodes, so my brain needs to refresh a little bit, but I believe we were coming up here like this, and then somebody told me to jump off. Okay, and I keep the damage. Is it because I'm not on? Oh, no, I changed it to easy. Okay. So I'm just going to keep doing that, I guess. Hopefully my health doesn't heal up fast enough. Just keep going. Come on. No, I got to keep going. I gotta go faster. There we go. It's like every time I mess up, it wastes heart. But that's okay, I guess, right? I mean, come on. Nice. Now remember, I tried to go and like I tried to just kill myself using the slash kill command, I think. And it won't let us obviously use commands, so we are gonna have to do it this way. Come on, we're so close, please. It's like the only time in Minecraft that I want to die. Right? Oh, come on, one more. Nice! Okay, now what? Oh, I heard the door open. I think I heard the door open. Hold on, let me turn up my sound for you guys, just so we can hear the doors open and things like that. Is there anything else? No, we're good. Okay. Whoa, I don't like this. We're just going to stay in here for the rest of our lives. Okay, I think we need to try. Okay, so we have 1, we have 0, we have 2, we have 3. So if I had to guess... we pick up bottles of water. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 1. Right? Why not? Do I have to drink them on it? So there, I drink one. There, I drink two. And there, I drink three. And then this one. Oh, wait. It reset my water. I have a lot of bottles. I'll keep them, I guess. Oh. So I took 3 from that. What if I take 2 from this, none from this, and 1 from that? Oh, wait, whenever I cross the line, it replenishes, I think. Okay, no, I was wrong. The pressure plates reset the water. We are learning. Okay. Now, because this one has 0, do I pull from it first? I pull from that, and then I pull from this one, and then I pull from this one, and then I pull from this one. Thoughts? No, nothing? Okay. Go ahead and reset them, I guess. Oh, I got it. Okay, ready? So, what if we empty this one? We leave 1 in that one. We leave 2 in that one and 3 in that one. You see? Boom! It's like I knew what I was doing. Uh-oh. There's something called the monster, and I'm not liking it. Listen to the monster. Ready? Shh, shh. That was for sure an Enderman. So I got that one right. Change monster. Change monster. Zombie. Change monster. That one's a ghast. By the way, when ghasts, when they make that noise, it's like, right? It sounds like Ricky, and it scares the crap out of me. I'm not kidding. It like gives chills down my spine. Of course there is. Now what? Oh, maybe I gotta do something with this carpet in like a earlier map? No. Right? Please, please. Oh, I forgot to take these back. Okay. Now, what if we put... Let's see what happens when we put these down in front of this guy. Oh, on top. Nothing. What if we put two down in front of this guy and one down in front of this guy? Nothing. What if I do double up three? Okay, so we have a piece of red carpet. Still aghast. No. Are we supposed to take bottles with us? What is left in this room that it needs us to come back? Like, why wouldn't it just close the door behind us? See, there's a white line here, which I would assume just is supposed to separate this room. But I'm not for sure. Okay, what if... It only gave us one, right? There, you can have all three of those. You want some bottles? No. What if I throw this at you? Take it. Take it. No. No. Is there something on the ceiling I'm missing? Like a different color in one of the rooms? I'm breaking all the glowstone. That's it. It's just darkness now. I don't want to be in the dark. No. No. Oh. What else can we do? Okay, so I think I've got it, obviously. Right? Okay. And then what if we... And then... think we gotta press them fast enough. We got it. What if I take these buttons off now? I'm taking them with me. Okay. Next room is completely empty, so that's a good start. I'm not gonna break the glowstone right away, even though that's what. Okay, I'm doing it. Okay, we got a villager in there. Hold on. Before I break all the glowstone, I want to look and make sure that there's no, like, hidden walls or anything. So I'm just pushing myself right along. Make sure everything shows up when I look at it. Huh? No, that's good. Okay, let's go back up. Okay, so that lever we cannot take with us. Good to know. Because they've gotten with that with us before. Okay, I need to find another piece of wool. Okay, we got another piece of wool. And three buttons. We got another button. You can have them. I don't know why you can't just auto-click them in. I guess it's so that you don't waste a bunch of stuff. Okay, and then you need a piece of coal and a cooked chicken. Piece of coal and a cooked chicken. There we go. We'll let that cook. What other trade do you have? Okay. Nice. Come on, chicken, come on. Awesome. Okay, now we can get the nether star, right? This one and this one. And then we can trade those for redstone. Now with the redstone, we need to know where to put it. Oh, oh, oh. Nice. Well, hello. You must be looking to make a trade. Okay, two flowers for a lever. We're given a skeleton. Whoa, what was that noise? Oh, we got another skeleton. Okay, we're gonna punch him to death. Because the idea is that we need to punch him, right? And then once he's dead... Once he's dead... Die! There we go, we get bone meal, and then with that, with the bone, we can make bone meal. With bone meal, we can break all these, and hopefully, get a flower. And now we just need to get the yellow one. Please, please, please. Aw, now we gotta spawn another one for sure. Okay. You're going down this time. Oh, wouldn't it be insane if it gave us a bow and some arrows that we took out in the next one with a bow and arrows? Okay, I'm gonna just keep jumping and running towards it in hopes that we get criticals, and we didn't get anything from it. Awesome. You can have my bottles, by the way. I don't need those bottles. Okay, I don't want to die, though. You got anything? Oh, oh. 9 pieces of fish for an emerald. Don't forget that trade, because we may need to come back at some point, because these guys are sneaky. Okay, that should be good. You're going down, punk. Why don't you shoot the villager? Don't shoot me, please. Okay, so the problem with jumping and fighting them is when they shoot, they knock you back. No, no. You're gonna die. Nice, another bone. Look how many arrows I have in myself. Oh my gosh, that's crazy. Kidding? I got another red flower. No yellows. Let's go there. Two yellows. Sweet. We got what we needed. No thanks to you. Here you go, pal. There we go. And now we have our lever. And now with this lever, where do we place it? Here. Anything under here? I'm suspicious. Wait. Oh, that trade's no longer viable. Emerald for 10 cookies? We gotta get them cookies. Alright, wait. There's a piece of glowstone up there. It's gonna bother me if we don't do anything about it. Remember, I'm the glowstone champion. You can't beat me, glowstone. Dang it. I always check. Okay. I had a feeling that's not supposed to do anything. Holy crap, look how far back we can go now. I swear if we have to go all the way to the end and then do something with this redstone, I'm going to be very angry. Okay, you're the one that got rid of all this stuff for us. Oh. So, good news is, we know that we can't just, I want to see if this lights up if we do this. Oh, it does. Okay, anyway. What if I, I still have flowers. I want to get up there, but I can't. There's got to be something. Oh. Nice. We're taking the glowstone with us, though. Okay, good to know. It's easier than you think. Okay, when they say that, usually doesn't mean that. I'm breaking this. Okay, so we got a bush, a redstone lamp, a few flowers that I'm sure we're not supposed to have anymore. Some water vials. Come on. Come on. Right at the end. Okay, I was thinking about if we had to end the episode, but we don't because it's right there. Okay. Breaking everything. Was this in a specific spot? What does he trade? I should probably check that. Okay, I need to get wheat. What a crappy trade. I think they did this on purpose. It's like, it's supposed to seem really difficult. Right? Like, so you're like, oh no, I gotta do all this stuff. When really, you just got a lever, and then what are we supposed to do with the lever? No way. Ice. Oh, we got some ice. Ice, dot, dot, dot. Did you really just do all that for a piece of ice? Are you kidding me? That's the end? Really? Really? I'll show you what I'm going to do with the piece of ice. I'm going to drown him. You're going to die. Is he dying? I don't know. Well, thank you, everybody, so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this the second installation of Roomscape. I had a lot of fun doing it. If you guys did enjoy, please remember to hit that like button. If you're new to the channel and this is the first time seeing something like this, and you did have a good time, please remember to hit that subscribe button and let me know I'm doing something right. If you guys want to see more of this type, because there are more in the series, please let me know as well in the comment section down below. If you want to see a new adventure map, do not be afraid to recommend one. I'm willing to look. I really love to do these adventure maps. They're a lot of fun. It's a lot of new content, and it's obviously an adventure for me as well as you guys. I hope you all have a great day, and I'll see you another time.